¿Cuántos de ustedes verdaderamente cuidan lo que comen? ¿Y cuántos no lo hacen?
How many here actually watch what you eat and how many of you do not watch what you eat?
Porque es bien fácil llegar a la tienda y comprar vegetales, ¿cierto?
It's very easy to go to the store and buy vegetables, right?
Pero ¿cuántos verdaderamente se ocupan de crecer sus vegetales?
But how many of you actually really choose and pick carefully your vegetables?
Para la persona que llega y compra sus vegetales a la tienda, nada más llega, los agarra y se los lleva.
The person who comes and buys their vegetables at the store just goes to the store, buys their vegetables and leaves.
Pero el granjero que produce esos vegetales,
but a farmer that produces those vegetables,
primero cultiva su tierra.
First, he cultivates his ground.
Empieza y prepara esa tierra.
He begins to start and prepare that ground.
Le pone la semilla.
And then he puts the seeds.
Le pone su abonito.
And he just begins to water it.
Le pone su agüita.
He begins to just prepare the soil.
Y después empieza a cuidarla.
And what then the next step he does, he starts to watch it, to take care of it.
Y empieza a mirar si sale por ahí la hierba mala para quemarla.
And he goes to see if there's anything bad that comes out and starts to burn that grass that comes out.
Y por otra parte, está la persona que está a tu lado.
And there's someone that's beside you.
Acabas de comenzar en el negocio.
You just started your business.
Y ya te está diciendo.
And he's telling you this.
Tienes 2 semanas, tienes 3 semanas, tienes 1 mes del cheque.
You only got 2 weeks, now it's 3 weeks, that's 4 weeks. Where's your check?
Y tú, oh my God.
And you're like, ay Dios mío.
¿Qué voy a hacer?
What am I going to do?
¿Me regresaré al trabajo?
Should I go back to my job?
Donde ando aplicando y aplicando para un trabajo, pero el viernes ahí tengo el cheque.
When I'm applying at my job, but Friday at least I get a check.
Porque me están preguntando por el cheque.
Because they're asking me over here, where's my check?
Pero si tú le preguntas al granjero.
But if you ask the farmer.
¿Y la cosecha?
Where's the harvest?
¿Qué te va a decir?
What's he going to tell you?
Estamos sembrando.
We're sowing the seed right now.
Pero es que no se ven las plantas.
But I don't see any plants.
No se mire esa milpa que sembraste.
I don't see anything that you sowed.
Y él le dice, todo toma su tiempo.
And what the farmer says, everything takes time.